within the people can get this model to work. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that the larger players, of course, the cost of money and those resources, need to also step back sometimes and say, okay, it's the time just to promote here working equally. And I think it's possible. And it's just sitting here talking about maybe, you know, I should be part of it, but part of it that initiates it. And let's try something.
Understandably so. I mean, the point that you highlighted about taking the writing further, that's something the experience of writing.
sense that, and I do not know, you can answer that for me, were they advised or they thought it as if the writing was such that they were appealing more to a Western audience rather than Indian audience? And I felt, why is he writing this? And so I have always wondered, is it the publisher who advised them to, you know, expound on certain things or explain certain cultural things, which for people here is very much known? And I'll give, to give an example, The White Tiger, I thought, it was not written for me.
No, sorry,
The White Tiger, I thought, appealed more to the Western audience than the Indian audience.
I mean, and they gave it the book.
Well, I do not. So that's why, so it was more a comment, so I'm glad you're saying that. And the other comment was about this, and this is, I can give an example of own experience about, and of course you should also comment, is what makes it difficult for a publisher of a mass market book to get them to use the best editors to at least correct the language? And I'll tell you my first job, since you talked about, you know, when you joined, I have an engineering background, so I was forced to do polytechnic books. So the first manuscript I was given was a book which said something is going and it's going, and something is flowing and flowing. And the commissioning editor said, let it be like that, because that's how they teach in the class, and that's how they explain. And I said, that's not grammatically correct English. He said, no, but this is how they will understand. And I said, I'm not sure. English is a language which has to be written for anyone to understand.
Who did he send this to you?
McGraw. McGraw.
Yeah, he does.
Of course I do. So, nothing to really ask.
To add that, it had happened even with publishers going in at that time. That is some bad talk that has happened. That's a shocking. So the thing is, I don't know. My thing is that you said about them writing to Western audiences, to, you know, to make it accessible, easier, explain things for the Western audience, because no publisher is publishing for the Western audience. I think it happens when writers.
they should. And they should. I think this whole discipline gatekeeper, there's a reason for that thing. But what you say, that exists, it exists. They do. I mean, there's Partridge, authors are front, most other publishers, many other publishers, even start, let's say, publishing too at some point. The only thing is that what we do is we won't publish just about anything. Because, you know, because that means Alan is the best set up second company, which does just that. Of course, there's space for that. People have the money to pay to do more books out there, that's fine. But I don't think that's a priority. Books, we send them to you and
another thing.